Let's just worship God. Let's just worship God. Let's just worship God. We just thank you, Holy Spirit, for being in the room already.
Worship leaders, anoint the moderator, oh God, and the speaker, oh God. Let your glory flow through them, oh God. Send your glory, oh God. Send your glory, send your glory, send your glory, oh God. Anoint us, we pray, oh God, with the glory that you have, Lord. The resurrection glory, oh God. Send it, oh God. Hallelujah. Send your glory, oh Lord. Bless you, oh God. And we exalt you, oh God. We honor you, Lord. Rabba Baba, Shende, Abo Koko Robo, Sete, Abo Soto, Abo. Irimi Shandai, Abo Koko, Abo Kakana, Abo Shandai, Abo. Robo Shende, Abo Koko. Lord, fill those who need filling with your spirit. Those who have never been filled, Lord, fill them. Those who have never been born again, Lord, make them, give them soft hearts, Lord, hearts of flesh, and they will come to Christ, Lord, today. Lord, those who don't know you, Lord, that they will give their hearts to you today, Lord. That many will turn to you, O God. That there will be revival, Lord, in this church, O God. Send your glory, O God. We ask your glory, we claim your glory, Lord. Lord, we are desperate for your glory, O God. Send your glory, O God. Send your glory.
God great. These times that God can speak to your heart. He can tell you anything that you've been asking. You've been asking God for questions and you can say it. I think Pastor Britt was speaking about it last week, and when she spoke about it, it resonated in my heart about the secret place and how when you're spending time with God, and sometimes you're not getting answers to prayers, but these are the sort of times where you can get answers to prayers. These are the sort of times where you can hear his voice. You can hear his voice clearly. And I just pray, my one prayer before we start praise and worship is that we would learn to know the voice of God. That we would know his voice. Let's just lift our hands. Let's just lift our hands and just tell him, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your presence today. Thank you, God, that you're here with us. Thank you, God, that this is your service. This is your time. This is your time. This is your service. We do what you want to do, God. We do what you want to do, oh God. We thank you so much, Lord, for being with us today. We thank you so much for being with us today. We glorify you, God. Oh, we thank you, Lord. Give God a smile. 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 Oh, he's a good God. 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 Hallelujah. 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 He's a good God. He's a good God. He's a good God. Hallelujah. I invite Psalmist Debbie to come and lead in praise and worship today.
Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Let's keep worshiping Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, we love you, Jesus. Jesus, hallelujah. Oh, let's just say it. Name above all names. Yeah. He never stops.
shout again. Hallelujah! 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 He gets all the praise. He gets all the praise. He gets all the praise. Invite Suffragan Bishop Neil to take the offering. Sorry, I got that wrong. Forgive me. We invite Senior Pastor William McLeod to take the offering. Bless you today.
Turn your Bibles with me to Philippians.